Basta. The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. Puyol. Pedro. Chemi. Di Natale makes the interception. A challenge there. Free kick given. Danilo Varangel. Here is Lazzari. Xavi cuts it out. Looking to thread it through. This could be interesting. Can he now find the finish? The keeper's there to claim it. He's looking for that right pass. There's a cross. A great header that, real bravery shown.
I just thought it was great effort all around him. He did so well just to get his head on the ball.
Here's Pedro. Space on the wing. Cesc Fabregas. Caught in the danger. Sloppy pass, intercepted. He's looking to play it into the channel. That ball picked up by the keeper. Basta. We've barely had half of the first half. The pass cut out. Here's Xavi. Daniel Alves. No, it was cut out. Lazzari. Pasquale. It's a throw-in. Sends it forward, and they get it away.
Well, this required then was a little more patient. He didn't have to cross it so early.
Ball is with Pedro. No, that won't be finding its target. Pasquale. Knocks it long. Got it. Strong run, looking to make things happen. Keeper with the puck, cleared away to safety. Put into touch, the defence really working well today. Sergio Busquets cross. And they'll be quite happy to keep this advantage intact through to half-time. But it won't be easy. Won it and he's cleared it, and that is no nonsense defending. Foul, clearly. The referee wants words. It's a booking. Let's see what the player thinks of that decision. Back to the old arguments about referees who've never played the game at this level. Lazzari.
blatant foul there.
Well, I think it might be a touch too far to have a go at goal, but I've been proven wrong in the past, and maybe again.
Hits a ball in. Tries the volley! And that's away to the right of goal.
That was such a good effort, despite the attention of his marker. I thought he did really well there.
Shabby, that's it out. Cesc Fabregas. took him out. Free kick given. It's a booking. No surprise, really. Happy agree with the ref there. Ben didn't get anywhere near the ball. No complaints about that. Lazzari. There'll be a throw-in. Tried to play it through. Messi is marauding forward. Cleared to safety. It's a corner. Daniel Alves. The post to the rescue. Run down the side. Now, what next? A chance. It's opened up nicely for him. And the chance accepted. With some aplomb, they've taken a giant leap towards winning this game. I'm afraid that one's down to the goalkeeper.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
So, it's now two without reply. Now Sergio Busquets.
There, he knew that was the moment when he could have made the tie safe. It should have been a three-goal lead.
Pumps it forward. Smiling. Pinchy. Buster. Towards the centre. Big opportunity this from the corner. Daniel Alves. There's the final whistle, signalling the end of 90 minutes. A simply magnificent performance by the players here. He put in absolutely everything. All the hard work paid off. They've come away with a wonderful victory. Jim alongside me. All that remains for me is to say that we've reached the end of our coverage this afternoon. Thank you. Thank you.